Is casino be delayed?
Because Ohio's governor wants to be dealt a fresh pack of cards. News5's John London talked with Governor Kasich today about the deal he's after. John?
Yeah, Jack, he's after more casino cash. He wants the state to get a bigger piece of the casino profit pie. Now, Governor Kasich says he doesn't want to hold things up here at the construction site behind me, but that is essentially what's happening. The delay casino developers are already facing at the Horseshoe construction site appears to have grown today. Ohio's governor told Cincinnati Rotary Club members he's putting more pressure on the brake pedal.
Why don't we just slow down and make good decisions?
Governor Kasich says casino chieftains can do more to help the state's battered budget. He named two firms expert on gaming matters to study the myriad of issues and advise him. No telling how long it'll take. But as he met with media prior to today's remarks, he appeared unhurried on that score.
To some degree, I think the casinos just, you know, they just want to kind of skate past everything.
The grading, deep foundation work, and finalizing demolition continues on site, but no steel delivery until that uncertainty lifts. In these post-groundbreaking weeks, it's not known if the state will tax on total bets cast or on individual gambling losses. Rock Gaming says, look, Ohio voters approved their deal. The governor calls it a raw deal.
Perhaps we can get more from the casinos to help Ohio.
It's a shame the project's getting held up because of, you know, a business decision like that.
Rock Gaming tells us it respects the governor's time frame.
Anyone in construction will tell you time is money.
But faces the reality of further delay the longer this goes on.
You know, I can't wait until they're able to open up and go forward, but, you know, there's some matters that have to be settled. And to some degree, I think they like to cry wolf. You know, woe is us.
Rock Gaming, for the record, is not commenting tonight, but they are not really in a negotiating frame of mind, kind of a been there, done that mindset for them. So while some work continues here, the odds of the rest of it are pretty hard to set at the moment. Reporting live at Broadway Commons, John London, News 5.